Yes. Yamash, Yumas, what is it? Look.
We found it in the pterodactyl nesting grounds. We spotted this, stuck in the rock. It looks like Hatatek.
It is. It belongs to the long-lost antimatter blaster, a device that can capture and contain spatter trap creatures. I must alert Roxy and Gomez at once.
My space and matter traps under threat? I must do something.
This arrow may be a clue to the location of the antimatter blaster itself.
Is that so? Well then, I shall just have to find it first.
I summon the eagle-eyed Icarus. Lord of the sky!
What news from the multiverse?
Something called the antimatter blaster. Heard of it?
Of course. It was created by my father, Samuel Hatter.
That's him? My great-grandfather.
All of the gadgets you use today, he created.
Wow. And this, I'm guessing, is the antimatter blaster.
What you now call spatter creatures were once everyday monsters in the multiverse, until Samuel devised a way to trap them in silver-plated life cells. The creatures roamed free, causing chaos and fear throughout the realms.
So when Tenorok stole the life cells, he also got the spatter creatures?
Exactly. Turning the cells into spatter traps. Matt, you must hurry. Tenorok is sure to try and clean the antimatter blaster for himself.
From over there. That cave.
On it.
No, it's Icarus.
The sky is my playground. And I do not play well with others.
Matt, watch out for his toxic sleep darts.
Bring it on!
Can't see!
No, you don't!
And his sunburst attack.
Forgot to warn you about that.
Great!
Compared to my aerial skills, you're just a beginner.
Matt! Antimatter Blaster!
Is that so? Well, you will not have it for long.
Tenorok wants a blaster. It's a disaster.
Draw!
Ah! Hatter's going to lose. Hatter's going to lose.
Icarus, stop fooling around and bring me the antimatter blaster now.
Help! Stop him!
Matt!
Gotta get up there, now!